Shri Amitabh Kumar, Regional Director General, to deliver a few words to the gathering.
Respected Director General of Shipping, Mr. Sanjeev Akil, Director of the Institute, Captain Gopinath, Principal of the Institute, my colleagues from DG Shipping, the esteemed faculty of the Institute, and my dear friends. I would first like to congratulate all of you for a wonderful march past that we saw in a very hot day. It was a very disciplined march past. The band was beautiful and it showed how disciplined the students of this institute are. You are fortunate to be part of this institute in more ways than one. Not only because you are able to study in one of the best institutes in the country, which is ranked highly, and which is getting very high ranking in all the CIPs and other rankings we conducted. You are fortunate to have parents who have the foresight to send you to an institute like this. You are fortunate to have teachers who have wealth of experience in this field and are willing to share their expertise and experience with you. Make use of that because it is a rare commodity. Above all, you have the fortune of being in an institute which does not only impart education, which teaches you to learn. Learning is something that you need to learn all your life. And I must say, what I saw in Ernavur Beach convinced me that here is a group of students who have learned their lessons in life. And kudos to all of you for that. I am sure when you start your career in the Merchant Navy, you will get many opportunities, you will get many challenges, and after the experience that you have, you will live up to your challenges and you will come up with a fine better. Congratulations to all of you and all the best. Thank you.